Let's look at how to write the equation of a hyperbola in standard form. For now, we can assume the hyperbolas are centered at the origin. In most cases, we will be given the vertices and the foci of a hyperbola. Our first step is always to determine which axis is the transverse axis. To do this, we look at the coordinates of the vertices and the foci. If we are given coordinates with the form plus or minus a, comma 0 for the vertices, and plus or minus c, comma 0 for the foci, in other words, if the given points are x-intercepts, then the transverse axis is the x-axis. In this case, we would use the equation x squared over a squared minus y squared over b squared equals 1. On the other hand, if we have coordinates of the form 0, comma, plus or minus a for the vertices and 0, comma, plus or minus c for the foci, in this case, y-intercepts, then the y-axis is the transverse axis. If this is the case, we would use the equation y squared over a squared minus x squared over b squared equals 1. You'll notice that we've talked about given points using the variables a and c, but the equations use the variables a and b. This is because we will most likely need to solve for b using a and c. This can be done by squaring the values of a and c and subtracting a squared from c squared. Once we have these values, we are able to write the equation of a hyperbola. Once we have these values, we are able to write the equation of a hyperbola in standard form. In this problem, we are going to write the equation for a hyperbola in standard form. Notice that the points we are given are all y-intercepts. This means the transversal axis of this hyperbola is the y-axis. So we'll be using the form, the quantity y squared over a squared minus x squared over b squared equals 1. We know that the vertices are of the form 0 plus or minus a, so that means that a equals 2. We also know that the foci have the form 0 plus or minus c, so we can write c equals 7. To write the equation, we need to find b squared. Since we have a and c, we know we can find b squared using the equation b squared equals c squared minus a squared. So let's find b squared. So we have b squared equals 7 squared minus 2 squared. We can simplify this, so we have b squared equals 49 minus 4, which equals 45. So now we know that b squared equals 45, and we can set up our equation. The equation of this hyperbola is y squared over a squared, which we found to be 4, minus x squared over b squared, which we now know is 45, equals 1.